Welcome, this is Marek Pavlus from NCmatic. In this demonstration, I will show you how you can accelerate your everyday tasks with NXCAM. I present to you NCmatic Toolkit for NX. Today it contains three applications: Operation Navigator Wizard, NC Reports, and Bulk Edit. Number of these applications will be growing, so stay tuned. What you can see here is a typical NXCAM project with bunch of operations. We all know this view and these copy one names. Some of us would leave it as it is, but most CAM programmers would require some order or standardization in their CAM projects. What can we do with this with BaseNX? We can start manually renaming operations and grouping them in logical program groups, which is obviously a huge waste of time. And here is where Operation Navigator Wizard comes with help. This is a tool which helps you to do some more than just renaming operations. Let me explain its capabilities. At the top, in the status section, you can see name of program group, which I selected before starting the application. In this case, it means that I will be modifying operations structure in phase 1 program group. Operation Name Builder section contains parameters which you can use to compose your own operation name template. Number of parameters which you can use makes it very flexible, so anyone should be able to rename operations the way he likes. As first example, let's try it with current part file name, selected program group name, and operation subtype. Notice that you can easily reorder parameters. And in preview field, you can always see preview of operation name for first operation in a group. After we click OK, all operations are being renamed. Much faster than doing this manually, you must admit that. And this is just the beginning. I will undo this action to show you more examples. This time I select operation sequence number, which will automatically renumber my operations, operation subtype, and tool name, which is used in operation. And the result looks like this. In some situations, we need to use more descriptive names of operations, which cannot be created automatically, like here. Let's say I want to append operation names with sequence number. It can be easily done by using current operation name parameter to avoid wiping out existing names. As another example, I want to show you that I can also use NX part file name as parameter. Next way to organize your operations even better is to group them by tool, so operations will be divided into groups. Each group will contain only operations using the same tool. It is called Create Program Groups for Tools. After I turn it on, I'm able to build group name template the same way as I did this for operations. In this case, I will use tool name only. As a result, I have operations organized into groups. This way, I saved really lots of time and I achieved very clean organization of my operations. Here is another example. For operation names, I choose operation subtype, and for group names, part file name, sequence number, and tool name. Option Remove Existing Program Groups allows me to wipe out all program groups existing inside selected group, like this. At this point, you might complain that you don't use so many parameters for operation names and you don't want to set up it every time. That is the role of Save Settings as Default button. It makes Operation Navigator Wizard to remember all your choices and use them as default. Easy as that. If it would be not enough for you, you can even add your own custom string to operation or group name templates. I'm sure you agree that with Operation Navigator Wizard, you can save a lot of precious time and focus on actual programming your toolpaths instead of manually organizing CAM operations. You don't need to wait anymore. Go to NCmatic.com and try NCmatic Toolkit for NX for free. You don't even need to leave NX to visit our page. Just type NCmatic.com in NX web browser. Here you can read some more about the toolkit or our services. I'm sure you will also enjoy Technical Tuesday with NX CAM series, where I share tips and tricks for NX CAM programmers. It will be useful for beginners and even for experienced NX CAM users. What's most important, don't forget to sign up for free trial of NCmatic Toolkit for NX. You can do this by sending me an email, by calling me, or just by filling this contact form. Let's get in touch.